Alright, right up here before this 90 degree left hand turn, we'll stop and we'll dismount. Anybody in the Strider can stay in there.
Alright, I'll park it here.
Alright, Strider, you just go ahead slow. We'll stay on this road and kind of use this cover. This time, kind of stay in a staggered column behind Strider.
Contact Southwest.
Free to engage.
That's a good call, getting behind the vehicle.
Alright,
it's clear.
Move up if it looks clear.
Enemy Southwest.
Do we have a bearing on that?
90 degrees Southwest. At the partially destroyed house.
Copy.
Alright, if there's no more contact, we can move up.
Contact south, bearing 90.
Anyone else have visuals?
No, it's pretty hard to see that far in this fog.
About to say, yeah.
I can see the outlines, but no. Oh yeah, I see contact. South-southeast. Just behind the guardrail.
Contact is down.
Hey, is this one of our guys?
Where?
Back behind the APC over where I am, standing up.
Yeah, we get... Oh. yeah, I think, Archer... Is this Archer down? I think Archer's down. Proceed with mission. We can start moving up. All right. probably proceed really slow around this bend.
Enemy vehicle. 180 degrees bearing southwest.
Can you take him out with the gun?
Can you move forward, driver? Negative. I'm behind a bunch of foliage right now. Keep moving right. Forward. I can't see you, thank you.
If we can stay behind cover, just leave it for now.
I got a shot. Stop.
Try not to waste too much ammo on him.
He appears to be down.
How much ammo do you have left?
165 rounds.
Copy. Alright, J-Rock, let's just sit right behind this Strider as it moves into town. You take the right side, I'll take the left side.
Copy that.
Slow down, Strider. Okay, start moving again. All right, Strider. We'll move up a little bit here, and you can hold position at this intersection here, so you can cover both roadways, and then we'll move up. All right, J-Rock, we're gonna move up and start kind of clearing these buildings, and let the Strider cover us.
Sounds good.
Thank you.